Hello all, I'm Dr. Sowndarya. Welcome back to iLovePhD for a new video. Preparation of NEET PhD viva-voce presentation slides and presenting it in a perfect manner in a given time is very important, as it is going to give a good impression on both the research scholar and their supervisor. Before designing the presentation slides, the scholar has to decide what to include and what not to include in the slides. It is always a big deal for a scholar to include all the research findings and data in the presentation that was obtained during the research period, that is 4 to 5 years. Remember, the presentation should include only the major research findings and key contributions, as time management is very important. So to help you in this regard, we have developed some useful and effective tips to prepare PhD viva-voce presentation slides. Let's get into the video. This is the general structure of the PPT. A title slide, which includes title, supervisor name and affiliation, scholar name, date and venue. Presentation outline. Here you need to list your agenda. Then comes introduction. Give brief introduction about the background of your study. It may be of 2 to 3 slides. Then need for the study. This is an important slide to convince the examiners and audience to understand the importance of your study. Problem statement. Again, this is also an important slide that should not be missed out. Problem statement should be of 4 to 5 lines, indicating the purpose and intent of the research. List the key research objectives in a single slide and number it. Present the methodology of your study with neat flowchart. This may be of 1 to 2 slides. Then comes results and discussion. This is the most important section in the PhD defense presentation. In the conclusion slide, you need to summarize the results and conclude the research outcomes with the societal benefits. Then present your publication details and list the references. Register your gratitude in the acknowledgement slide, and last but certainly not the least, a thank you slide. Now let's look into the tips to prepare the slides for PhD defense presentation. Give brief introduction about the background of your study. Always present the information in a bulleted manner rather than lengthy paragraphs. Don't mess the slide with too much information. Instead, you can give 4 to 5 key points in a slide. Highlight the research gap or the existing limitations and then arrive the need for the study. You can present the need for the study in the form of concept schematics, which makes the examiner and the audience to understand it easily. Present your problem statement clearly to establish the focus of your research. Then list the key research objectives in a numbered manner, that is objective 1, objective 2, like that. You know, it will be easy to follow. Then present the detailed methodology of your study with the neat schematics or flowchart to visually represent your research approach. Discuss the important research findings and data presented in your thesis in a simple and bulleted manner. Don't keep it as a paragraph in the slide. Rather than, you can present the findings with the help of graphs like bar chart, pie chart, etc. Always present your findings with scientific evidences. Connect your findings with past relevant literatures and emphasize the novelty of your research clearly. Also, highlight the key contributions of your study. Use visual aids like schematics, graphs, and tables whenever necessary. Use real images to show your experimental setup. Ensure the quality of the images are clear and readable. Specify the experimental conditions at appropriate places. Summarize the results of your research objectives and then conclude the research outcomes with the societal benefits. It is very important to connect your research results with the societal benefits. Use hyperlinks at appropriate places for presenting huge and important data like data sets, experimental procedures, important literatures. Check the flow and logical connectivity between each slide. And the last tip is, ensure that the flow of your presentation is in line with your thesis. Some of the basic tips are: maintain uniformity in designing the slide. Preferably use white background with any dark colored font. Use legible font size, and you can use Times New Roman or Arial font style. Don't forget to put slide number. At the end of your presentation, examiners raise questions by pointing the slide number. So it is very important to include the slide number at the bottom of your slide. Limit your presentation slides to 50 to 55 slides. It is expected to finish the presentation in 20 to 30 minutes. So plan accordingly. Otherwise, you may have to speed up the presentation to finish it. Finally, double or triple check your slides and practice several times before presenting it on your final day. By following the above set tips, you can prepare a well-organized presentation slides for your PhD defense. If any of you want the sample format of the presentation slides, you can write us to this email ID. I will share the PPT for your reference. And that's all about today's video. If you like this video, share among your research groups. For more such videos, subscribe this channel. Happy researching. Thank you.